Now, popular reality show, A Big Boss in Telugu, is facing a string of controversies and legal hurdles before its third season is set to start on the 21st of July. After a woman journalist, Shweta Reddy, and actress Gayatri Gupta leveled accusations against the organizers of demanding sexual favors, now a PIL has been filed against the organizers in the Telangana High Court by filmmaker Rakirti Reddy, Ajadeshwar Reddy. The petitioner wants the show to be stopped from airing without alleging that it is obscene with objectionable content. A total of 10 members, including host Nagarjuna and other organizers, have been named as respondents. Earlier today, Uma Sudhir spoke with the two women at the center of this controversy, Gayatri Gupta and Shweta Reddy.
Gayatri Gupta, journalist and actress, you have alleged that actually there was sexual harassment. You were approached for being a participant in this particular show. What happened?
Actually, the coordinators of Starma, like Ravikant and Abhishek, Raghu, and the other guy, Sham, which is the program producer, these guys are involved in the selection process. And the first time when I have spoken to Ravikant, he said the details of the show. And later, in the second meeting, Mr. Raghu, along with some other HR consultant person, met me at Srinagar Colony in Mint Leaf Restaurant. The other day, they came with
you
the agreement.
You can drop the names. You can just come to the point of what exactly did they say?
See, on the process of selection, they are doing abusive conversations. In my case, like in the last meeting, this is the main point to be noticed. Mr. Sham, who is the programming head of this Big Boss reality show of Telugu, he started conversations like asking me. After the agreement is done, he started the conversations in a weird way, like, how will you satisfy my boss? How will you impress my boss? He has also started doing body shaming. Like, since I'm a chubby fat, he started asking me, when are you going for gym and when are you doing the exercises and all, workouts and all. Then I said that since Big Boss reality show is a mind game, the concept of this Big Boss reality show is a mind game, then why are you asking me to put down my weight? And why are you noticing about my body parts and all? Ma'am, you have to impress my boss, like looking sexy and all. And also, you have to satisfy him. What is the need to satisfy your boss? First of all, you guys have come to me. You guys approached me. You said that since you are being the trending star of YouTube, we have chosen you. But now you are talking in another way.
You now filed a police complaint. What are
you saying? Yes, I have lodged a complaint in Banjarhills police station. The complaint has been filed under IPC 354 section, which is comes under outraging of woman modesty, and which is a non-bailable warrant. And also the case is being under investigation. The police officer, SI Uday is taking care of this. And yesterday also, he's in the process of investigation. He went to At News Republic TV and taken the statement of our general manager, who has also the witness.
You don't mean the National Republic TV, you mean local version.
Yeah, local At News Republic TV. He's the most important evidence in my case.
Yes.
Where he has seen the Ravikant talking to me and telling that you are Shweta Reddy Garu is selected for Big Boss 3, sir.
You have a forum to go and approach when you have harassment of this, sir.
Yes, we have a forum. Cash committee has been formed. There is also internal committee, and I also have put the petition there too. So, but in different case, this is a legal case which we wanted to fight, because it's not just sexual harassment, this is a cheating case also. So we have to proceed legally for this to get some result out of this problem.
Yes.
So it has mandatory step to go legally.
Yeah.